What's up, guys? So I'm here today filming this kind of different video than I normally do, but a lot of you guys have really been requesting this, so I just figured I would give it a go and see how you guys like it. Basically, this is about a detox cleanse. I'll just get right to the point. It's a detox cleanse. It's not any kind of weight loss, you know, pill thing that people take. I don't really believe in that stuff. I do exercise on a regular day basis and I eat quite healthy. So this is just something that is gonna help aid with me getting to a healthier lifestyle, which is what I'm trying to do basically right now. And I had the opportunity to actually work with Tiny Tetox and test out their teas. I've actually tried out different teas before, as you guys know from my Instagram, different kind of like detoxing cleanses and all that kind of stuff. And this is by far my favorite one, so I figured I would actually just film a video about it and give you more detail of what it does. Because there is a lot of like, I guess, unknown to the whole detox cleanse thing. So let's get into it. So throughout my years and stuff, I've just found personally that I go through phases where, you know, I'm not eating healthy anymore. I'm not completely taking care of my body and I just feel like I need to start fresh. So that's when I find a cleanse just to kind of like rid your body of the toxins is very important for me. Just because I feel like I can start fresh, I can start new, and when I get into my routine again of working out and eating properly, I just feel like it works. Why I like to work with detox cleanses is just because I find it's like a natural way to kind of rid my body of the excess toxins that were in there from the beginning. What I like about your tea, and this is like one of the boxes that it comes in, is that it's a very good balanced amount of herbs that are, you know, made to help with your digestive system. They're made to help with a bunch of different things. I kind of think of it as like a bunch of little specks of not dirt, but like gunk in your body that have just been accumulated throughout the years of not that you're not caring, but not 100% trying to make your body healthy. These teas come in and they play a role in getting rid of that extra gunk and starting your body fresh and ready to, you know, start a different kind of lifestyle, a healthy lifestyle. And that's what my main goal is for the summer. I really, really wanted to start eating more healthy, especially in the month of July. I really, you know, tried my best to stop eating out. I make all my own food now. I'm exercising way more than I've ever done in my life. Not in an excessive way, because I was a competitive swimmer for 10 years of my life and I was a dancer, so I did work out a lot. But for someone who's not doing a sport right now, I'm working out more than I guess the average person would, just because I love it. I really find it important that I'm giving you something that I personally believe is really, really good and helps me a lot, and I just, you know, I want to share that with you guys. So not only does the tea just like get rid of that gunk, as like I like to say, it helps with so many different things. For one, it can aid with weight loss. The thing I have to stress though with the whole weight loss thing is that you can't just expect to drink tea and lose weight. That's not how it works. You need to also be exercising and having a very balanced diet in order to lose weight. Being healthy plays a huge role in weight loss, and I'm not, you know, suggesting you guys to lose weight. I don't want you guys to go out and be like, oh, Alex told me I need to lose weight, because I do not want that on my back. But I'm just saying, if you are interested in something to help cleanse the body, then this is something maybe you'll be interested in. Anyways, that getting out of the way, it does help with mood swings, it helps with clearing out your skin, it can help with allergies, like if you're gluten intolerant or lactose intolerant, it can help aid with that. And it can also help aid bloating, it helps with your digestive system, like I said before. There's just a lot of things that it plays a part into helping that on a whole can really benefit you in the long run. And that's why I find it very important to, you know, be aware of your body, be aware of what you're putting inside your body. And you know, obviously everyone has their cheat days, everyone has their meals that they really love, you know, like pizza and donuts and all that kind of stuff. Of course, you know, I don't say cut that kind of stuff out of your life. Definitely do not, you know, because then one day you'll just end up going on a huge binge because you've cut it out for so long. Trust me, I've been there. That's why I'm just saying that when you kind of want to rid your body of all that unnecessary stuff that's been accumulated and you want to kind of start fresh, it's really good to, in my opinion, start off with something like this, just because it's natural, you know? It's not something that's going to, you know, like a pill where it just helps you lose weight, which is not good, and I do not recommend that at all. So this tea is actually formulated with Chinese medicine herbs, and it has been created by the Chinese medical practitioners with years of experience, so it's really, I find it's a really good blend of different things that help with your body. I do suggest before you purchase anything just to read what the ingredients are and what is best for you, because they do have a range of different teas. Like, they have the Your Tea has the Tiny Tea Talks. There's a 14-day cleanse and a 28-day cleanse. 14-day cleanse is not as powerful as a 28-day cleanse. It's still really good for someone that, you know, wants to ease into it. I would suggest the 14-day cleanse. And then there's also, like, I got this one. It's the Her Tea, and this helps so much when it's that time of the month. I'm just saying right now, this might be TMI, but it helps with bloating, it helps with cramps, it helps with mood swings. So when you are on that time of the month and you're just kind of getting mad at everything, this really does help. And when it comes to the Tetox cleanse here, I'll open it up so you guys can see. This is the 28-day cleanse. I actually started off with the 14-day cleanse just to see how it went. And then later on, I feel like I might try this one out just to see how it goes. But it looks like this. All the teas come in a little package like that. Really cute packaging, by the way. And they come in a little packet like this. And what you're supposed to do, there's always instructions inside, but what you're supposed to do is you have one package around 30 minutes before you eat anything. So before each meal, and then you eat your meal. So three times a day, you want to do that. Or if you have five small meals a day, I would suggest picking the three larger meals and, you know, having your tea before that. So I want to stress with this that unlike any other Tetox cleanse or detox cleanse or whatever, this does not cause a laxative effect. It just encourages healthy weight loss by nourishing the digestive system, and it helps you lose weight the right way. You know, it doesn't cause the laxative effect, which basically strips down all the good bacteria that your stomach and body needs to, you know, break down the food that you consume. So if you're stripping all of that, it's actually really bad for you, and especially in the long run, it will cause so many different problems in your life. It'll actually make you gain more weight later on, and it's not a good way to do it. So what I really liked about this tea is that it does not cause that kind of effect. This tea actually just prepares your stomach for a better digestion, and girls have noticed a difference within the first couple of days. I definitely have noticed a difference in the first couple of days. And another thing I love about this tea is that it's all natural, there's no preservatives, nothing else is added into it. It's all super good and clean for your body, so there's no worries about anything like that. And I mean, the packaging is super cute. I just really, really like it a lot. I do suggest though, if you don't drink tea often and you don't really like the taste of tea, I would add in a little bit of honey or a little bit of lemon. If you love to drink tea, then you will really love this. And if you don't drink tea, I strongly suggest you guys try this out and let me know what you think. Obviously, it would be fun if we could all do this together. And I'm just thinking of like all these different things I could do now. But I do have to stress, for the Tetox, like, you cannot just expect to drink tea and lose weight. Like I said earlier, you need to exercise and have a pretty balanced diet. You're not gonna like lose weight by eating McDonald's every single day and not working out and then drinking tea and be like, why isn't this working? Well, no wonder it's not working, because you are eating crap. You need to be careful of that. But yeah, not only that, it helps improve skin clarity, which is something that's huge for me, because as you guys know, I've struggled with acne for a long time. So that I've actually really noticed a difference. And again, it does help with aiding digestion, which is a huge thing. The faster you digest, the faster your metabolism will be. And of course, it does play a huge part for me, at least, in the whole allergy thing, because being gluten intolerant. That's one thing I forgot to say, is that they have gluten-free tea, which is great, because most places don't have a gluten-free alternative. So they actually have a gluten-free alternative to the Tetox cleanse. So thank you, Your Tea, for having the gluten-free, because that's something that's so important to me. And in the long run, it can really help out with those allergies. So if you're gluten intolerant, if you're lactose intolerant, if you have any kind of small allergy, it could help play a role into helping that, because, you know, all allergies can come and go at any time in your life. So this is basically just my update of how I've been liking these teas. I've posted before that I was trying them out, and you guys really want to see how they have been doing for me. So honestly, they've done incredible. I've noticed, like, I don't have a lot of fat on my stomach, let's say. I do have on my butt, and I've noticed a difference in that. I've noticed a difference a little bit on my stomach. It's definitely looking flatter, because it does help break up the fat around there. And because I've been working out and eating healthier, it definitely plays a huge role into that as well. And I just feel good on the inside. I feel more energized. I feel more alert. I don't feel as drowsy anymore. I used to get up in the morning and I would just be so tired all day long, and then I would have trouble sleeping. And ever since I started drinking this tea, I feel like less anxious. I feel like I can sleep properly. I feel more awake when I am awake. I feel more alert. I feel more like I'm, you know, listening better to people when they're talking to me. It's played a huge part in my life, and I just figured that I would share it with you guys because it's super important to me to be honest with you guys and to be upfront and to, you know, let you guys know things that I do enjoy in my life and what I am doing in my life. And I just think this is a great thing. So maybe I could do like once a week a little healthy kind of video, like I don't know, like even just healthy snack ideas, healthy food ideas to make at home, or other kind of workout exercise things I could do. I don't know, whatever you guys want to see, let me know in the comments below, because I'm very much into this right now. Also, don't forget to check out Tiny Tea Talks, Your Tea. I will leave the links down below as well. And don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. I will see you guys all on Saturday for a very special surprise. I love you guys all so much, and I will see you Saturday like I just said. Have a great day, guys. Bye!